Suspect allegedly was a black male wearing all black.